happy Friday, everyone. We've got our rain chances increasing heading into tonight. So most of today, a dry day with increasing clouds and maybe a spotty shower or two this afternoon. But better chances tonight with some heavy rain at times, kind of off and on throughout the day tomorrow. Drier on Sunday and a lot warmer. We're going to start to feel our heat and humidity slowly begin to climb by the end of the weekend and early next week. We're tracking the tropics. Lesser Antilles here. Here comes a very slow developing tropical wave with about a 20% chance of any further development over the next 5 days. But what could happen is it could cool down a little bit and then start to warm back up as it gets closer to these islands. So we'll continue to track that. A stronger tropical wave that's moving to the northwest now has a greater chance of potentially becoming a tropical depression by Saturday or Sunday. A 70% chance. That thing is carrying a lot of energy with it. So we'll be tracking that one and, of course, keeping you updated with the very latest as we go. On top of that, well, we are dry right now. We're going to get into some sunshine early on, a mix of sun and clouds, and then eventually clouds begin to increase as we go into later today, and that sets the stage for some rainfall. Initially, the rain will be coming at us from the south. We've got a stalled out cold front that's going to try to begin to maneuver this way again. So as we go into this afternoon, a spotty shower or two is possible, but again, not a huge rain event. Most of that comes as we go into overnight tonight and tomorrow morning, again tomorrow afternoon, and then possibly a couple downpours again heading into tomorrow night. Now, this particular weather model shows us clearing out a bit tomorrow afternoon, giving way to more sunshine, meaning more heat and instability. So thunderstorms not out of the question for tomorrow afternoon and evening especially, but we could still have a couple heavy downpours tomorrow morning. So you can see it's not a washout. It is kind of hit and miss, but it is a day where if you are planning to be outdoors, you definitely need to stay weather aware and just know the forecast before you step outside. Sunday, a much better day to be outdoors, but again, it's going to be warmer and a little bit more humid. So 80s today, tomorrow, enjoy this break from the 90s because we get right back there by the end of the weekend. Heading into early next week, we're in the low to mid 90s with a feels like in the triple digits for some of us by Tuesday, Wednesday, possibly as early as Monday in the upstate.